Okay, we're back to recording. And I'm pretty sure, actually I know for a fact that the maximum missiles you can get is 250, so we're getting close to getting all the missiles in the game. Do we need to go here? Yes, we need to go here. Yeah, just go through all this. Oh, damn it. Yeah, let's do that again. Energy tank? Yes. Is there anything else up here? Doesn't look like it. Okay. I'm pretty sure this is just another... No, we're not gonna go to Sector 5 just yet. But we'll get that secret. Once you do beat the SAX, you can come back and there'll be a little checklist for each sector to tell you how much energy tanks are left, how much power bombs are left. It makes it a lot easier. Okay, hold on, what's in here? I already got that. What am I doing here? I don't even know. Oh yeah. I need this power bomb thing. Ah, Jesus. Power bomb. I'm getting a lot of power bomb upgrades here. Okay, where are we going? I know where we're going. We're going down here. Everything is so glitchy. Okay. Let's see here. I'll just go over there and get it. Man, it's so laggy. Oh, an energy tank too? Cool. This is annoying. For God's sake. Oh yeah, speed attack, okay. I know what we have to do. Something to do with speed boost here. Okay, don't shoot, it just makes it lag. Ah yes. Another power bomb one. Another one, holy hell. How much power bomb upgrades do we just get in a row? Okay. I wanna go back down here. It's just up there. Okay, I wanna go this one down. Okay, time to go through the other door on the other side. Stop lagging, Jesus. There's a secret here that we couldn't get before because we didn't have the gravity suit. Okay. maneuver our way past all this. Stop jumping. Pretty sure it's just, yeah. There we go. Another power bomb, what a surprise. Oh, it's gonna lag, of course. Okay, hold on. Sector 3 looks pretty good, actually. Hold on, I'll be right back. Okay, we're back. Decided to take care of a couple things. But this isn't where I want to go. Okay, I need to go back to Sector 1. Or do I? Wait, I forgot. Yes, I need to go back to Sector 1. I need to get a few things. Just let go. Okay. Door's open, everything's open. I like it that you don't get hurt when you're doing this in Fusion. Super Metroid, you got hurt every time you did that in Speed Booster. It's kind of annoying. Okay, my timer is going off. I don't think the video's been that long, but anyway, I might as well just stop it here. Next time we'll go find some secrets in Sector 1. See you guys.